Alright guys, you guys, it's Nixer91. Here to begin to make a really short video. Alright, today I'm going to show you how to restore your default settings onto your iPod Nano or any iPod Nano. You're going to want to make sure that your USB connection is into it in the bottom of your iPod. Okay? And you're going to go ahead and plug that into your computer wherever it is. And let's get started. Alright, keep this in your hand so you can read what it's saying. And you're going to want to get iTunes and open it. And you're going to go to where it says devices. And it should say a lot of stuff like iPod versions and options. Right over here in the middle one, if you can see where that is, it will say check for update, and it's going to say restore. You want to go ahead and click on restore, and it's going to say, a little thing is going to pop up that says, are you sure you want to restore the iPod, Nick's iPod? It is to its factory settings. All of your media and other data will be erased. And I'm going to go ahead and click restore for this video. And this may take a couple seconds. So it's at the loading screen. Let me go ahead and set mine down. And now it's done. And I'm going to go ahead and check onto my iPod in a few seconds when it's done. A little thing should pop up on your iPod. If it's connected, it'll say connected, eject before disconnecting. And a little message will pop up onto your screen that says restoring Nick's iPod. It won't say Nick's iPod, it'll say that it'll be used if you put it on the screen. Okay, and it's done. And a little message will show up on your iPod and on your computer that says your iPod has been restored to factory settings. And as you can probably see, it's restarting my iPod. And I will come back to you when that is finished. Alright you guys, and mine is done. And now it is just synchronizing my songs. And you might have to do other options onto your iPod, like select language and where you're from. You might, I don't know, but yeah, if you have any questions, just comment me or message me, and subscribe, and thanks for watching, okay? Thanks.